गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सिक्स. द सब्जेक्ट आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यूल इज जनरल नॉलेज. चैप्टर 16. दे इंस्पायर अस. टुडे वी विल कम टू नो अबाउट दिस डिसेबिलिटी एंड हाउ दे अकर, हाउ दिस पीपल हैव फेस्ड एंड हाउ दे ओवरकम इट. अ डिसेबिलिटी मे बी प्रेजेंट फ्रॉम बर्थ or occur during a person's lifetime. Disability is an umbrella term covering impairment, activity, limitation and participation. Rustication. Impairment may include physical, sensory and continuing of development disabilities. There are three main types of disabilities. Physical disabilities, intellectual disabilities, visual impairment. Some famous person who has some disabilities, Bharat Kumar. He was famous for swimming. Sudha Chandan. She was famous for dancing. Arunima Singh, first female mountaineer. Stephen Hawking, Helen Keller, she was deaf and blind. She wrote about her life and became activist for the disabled, challenged people. So these are the famous person, despite being physical challenged, they have overcome their life. The first, she was completely paralyzed at the teen age of 1 after high fever. After 2 years of treatment, she was able to move the upper part of her body. She is confined to a wheelchair. She chose sports to excel in life. She took part in various international events, including the Paralympic. She won gold in 200 meter shot put, discus, and javelin throw. She has won over 300 medals. She runs the Mathura Foundation to help the different able children from rural India. She is Mahalathi Krishnamurthy Hulla. Arunima Sen aimed to be climb all the continent highest peak and fly the Indian flag on each one of them. She has already conquered 6 peaks: Everest in Asia, Kilimanjaro in Africa, Imbirus in Europe, Kosciuszko in Australia, Katusing's pyramids in Indonesia, and Aconcagua in Argentina. In 2011, a 24-year-old girl was thrown out a moving train by robbers for refusing to hand over the gold chain she was wearing. The compartment was full of people, but no one came to help this girl. In 2013, she became the world's first female amputee to climb Mount Everest. She is Arunima Singh. Number 3. She suffered from a battle bone disease since birth, making her more prone to fractures. Her height was restricted to 3.3 feet. She lost her ability to hear at the age of 12. She is confined to a wheelchair. She continued with her love for painting, for which she won a national award. She is now teaching art and conduct classes in at home. She is Sudhana Dhand. Now the quiz time. An Indian music composer and lyrics who was visually imparted since birth. He is Ravindra Jain. He is the first Indian with a disability of skydive. He is Sai Prasad Vishwanathan Anand. He is an Indian aquaridic wheelchair tennis player awarded with Padma Shri. H. Boniface Prabhu. He is a polio disabled person who pioneered stem cell transplantation in India. He is Suresh Advani. So children, you will learn this point and write the answer. Thank you, my students.